drink wine. Right, the main theme is about hospitality, Christian hospitality, welcoming people into our lives. And I'm sure you get to one question on the altar. Who here wants sweets? Come on, let's get more of a hand here. Who wants sweets? Enough of you.
Christian hospitality. When I was growing up as a kid, playing football in the park, I would invite friends over for some food and drinks, altar of course. They invited them into our lives. We do that every day now, through the church, school, and everyday lives. And what do? We invite people into our lives. How do you invite people into your lives? Go. Building a good community friendship. As Jesus Christ says to us, we're all one. Doesn't matter who we are, male, female, or whatever background, we're all one in the name of God. We're all you invite one into your life recently? Can you invite a friend over from school? No?
Yeah,
I have invited so far back into my life. Maybe a much younger person. Or my other lady, much older. But I have invited sweet to do with you today. Thank you.
believe in all of us and love us with tenderness. We pray for all areas of conflict, deceit, mismanagement and greed, and for all who are drawn into the chaos of evil. Lord, hear us.
Thank you. I need to tempt me.
Look at the
island.
Oh,
I'm going.
Oh,
A reminder, if you are here